Raking in the dough before the turkey's fully digested. Some stores are starting Black Friday sales earlier than ever. News Channel 5's Lauren Victory asked you what you think of this shopping phenomenon, and she joins us live in the newsroom with the story. Hey, Lauren.
Hi, George. Well, Walmart employees tell me they've been open on Turkey Day for years. What makes this Thanksgiving different is the Black Friday madness has been bumped to 8 o'clock on Thursday. It extends great sales for shoppers, say employees, but to some people, that's just too early.
Some are calling it the Black Friday creep. Stores opening earlier and earlier, looking to draw in Christmas shoppers even before Thanksgiving is over.
They go right to Christmas. It's like you got to enjoy one season at a time.
Big box stores like Walmart, Sears, and Kmart are opening their stores for holiday shopping as early as 8 o'clock Thanksgiving night. Some shoppers see the logic.
I think people would definitely be interested in that and interested in getting in the stores sooner rather than camping out overnight. So I definitely think that people are in it for the sales.
On the other side of the spectrum, a pre-Thanksgiving Christmas sale. Lenny Shoe and Apparel makes a big Christmas push Thanksgiving Eve, closes the doors on Thanksgiving, and doesn't open them before dawn on Black Friday.
It's kind of a reward for the staff that we have the excitement and the buildup of the sale on Wednesday, and then we kind of get to unwind and relax with our family and friends and know that we don't have the huge pressure of the 5 a.m. crowds on Friday.
Lenny's in Williston will open at regular time on Black Friday. Employees say they'll still benefit from sales that start really early nearby.
People hit the big box stores at 5 a.m. and then come over to see us, you know, stand in line around 8 o'clock in the morning to get ready for the sales that we advertise.
At South Burlington's University Mall, with the exception of Sears, a good chunk of stores will open at midnight Friday. UMall representatives say the extra hours and dollars are crucial. But as for creeping up on turkey time,
that's the cap. We're going to stop right at midnight. Thanksgiving's a time to be with your family. It's not a time for shopping.
Of course, following Black Friday is Small Business Saturday. That's when holiday shoppers are encouraged to buy gifts at local retailers in their communities. Live in the newsroom, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.